Meteorologist Adam Solarzik here with a look at your Friday night forecast. Just a few clouds out there for Friday night football games across the region. Temperatures falling from the low 70s into the upper 60s as the game goes along. Going to be a beautiful evening for games across the region. And we'll see skies clear out overnight, allowing temperatures to drop down into the mid-50s early on Saturday morning. And the low humidity remains throughout the day on Saturday. We will see some clouds as we go throughout the afternoon and evening hours. Otherwise, though, another nice day for the weekend. And that'll continue into your Sunday as well. Temperatures, though, do start to climb from the mid-70s on Saturday, near 80 degrees for your Sunday, and a slight uptick in humidity as well. Here's a look at the exclusive 10-day forecast. 76 for your Saturday, up to 80 on Sunday. Then we have rain chances for Monday and Tuesday. Those temperatures right around the 80-degree mark, and then 80 degrees for your Wednesday, and low 80s for the end of the week as we dry out for Thursday and Friday before rain chances for the following Saturday.